suspect is now charged with a deadly shooting at a gas station in South St. Louis. Mohamed Abdi is now in jail without bond and facing charges of first-degree murder. Police say he shot and killed a man earlier this month on the parking lot of the Quick Trip at Gravois in Chippewa. The victim was found on July 7th with a gunshot wound to his head. St. Louis police.